What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix a high ping or latency when playing Free Fire on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. You should first of all prevent other applications from running in the background, especially resource-intensive applications, which can use up your network connection, should be closed when playing Free Fire. When this is done, open up your Settings application. For iOS devices, navigate to the General Settings tab, and here, tap on Background App Refresh. Make sure to prevent your other apps from being updated by disabling this option when playing Free Fire. This setting will be disabled by default when using the low power mode on your device. You should also disable your VPN service while in-game, which will otherwise induce lag and a higher ping. Next, scroll down until you find your Free Fire settings. Here, make sure to enable the Background App Refresh and Mobile Data options. This will allow the game to utilize your cellular connection, which could be better than your current Wi-Fi connection. You can then try to relaunch Free Fire. In case the problem persists, make sure that you're using a reliable network connection and that the Free Fire servers are operational. Open up your favorite browser and search for Free Fire server status, or simply click on the link in the description below. On this page, you can preview server outage reports in the last 24 hours for the game. Below, you have the option to see if these reports are related to the Free Fire website or the actual game. You should also make use of the live outage map. This will allow you to see where these reports are coming from. In case the server seems operational in your region, then make sure to make use of a speed testing site or application, such as Speedtest. This will give you an average latency, upload and download speed for your connection. In case your ping is higher than 100 milliseconds or you're having an unstable download speed, then you should consider using a different network connection to play Free Fire on your mobile device. To further improve your network connection, you can restart your router or modem if you haven't done this in a while. Next, in your App Store or Google Play Store, look up Free Fire. This will show you if the application is up to date, which could otherwise also prevent you from playing the game. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes, and will, in a lot of cases, fix network connection issues for Free Fire. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.